Welcome to everybody. My name is Karcsi on behalf of the Craft Hub team and
my name is Réka Szilassi Horváth from Deutsche Telekom IT Solutions.
And we are your mentors or hosts for the whole weekend of the Future Rebuild Ideathon.
We have four categories within which you can create ideas. First of all, we have education, where you can think of areas such as remote teaching methods, standardization of learning systems, or even solution of ethical education at home. Second comes healthcare, in which you may consider thinking of solutions for remote diagnosis, providing medical advice online, keeping safe in hospitals, or you can create an idea for keeping mental health in these days that we need to spend mostly at home and online. Third, we have a social category. Now it's especially important for people to pay attention to each other. There is a need for solutions and ideas that can help people to come together, be it voluntary aid, rethinking social life, entertainment, or anything that connects and helps people socially. And last but not least, we have the economy category, in which we would like to encourage you to think of new ways to reuse unused offices or ideas to support the gig economy. Also, you may rethink systems that we consider essential, like the 5-day work week paradigm, or you can create solutions for supporting small enterprises and farmers. These are all just examples. You are free to come up with anything within a category. So, these are our four categories. Karcsi, what else do we need to know?
So, if we look at the agenda, you can see the detailed infos about the weekend. Very important that you can find the agenda on our website and in the info package that we have sent to you via Slack. And what's next? What we have mentioned, today we will have a very busy day. Right after the opening ceremony, the Ideathon will officially start. The next thing is the mentoring session, which will begin from 10:30 and continues until 8 p.m. As you know, we have more than 45 mentors who are willing to support your ideas with their experiences. We have incubators, innovation specialists, doctors, and tech professionals as well, and they are here to give advice and talk about your ideas. So don't forget to book your mentoring sessions at the mentors today between 10:30 and 8 p.m. All the mentoring sessions will be 30 minutes long, so I think you will have the chance to have a proper talk with your chosen mentors. Let's move on. During second day of the weekend, we will provide you several other type of activities to focus on other programs as well. First of all, in the beginning of the day at 9 a.m., we will organize a 60-minute long yoga session to you just to calm the kicking of the day. We will share the link on Slack, so if you haven't registered yet, then go to our website and click on the Join Slack button. Next to the whole day working, we will have a fun activity and a little competition for you. As you can see, here is a very cool Google Hub, which is a personal assistant. And if you want to win this prize, the only thing you need to do is to show your creative way. How do you work on your project and share a picture or short video about it. The most creative person will win a super cool Google Hub. So I think this is a pretty cool stuff, so I will definitely upload a picture. What about you, Réka?
I maybe upload a video even.
Nice, very nice. I think we can go to the third point of our agenda on Saturday, which is a meetup. It is always a very good question how to get funding and enough money to go forward with your project. And that will be the main question of our meetup at 4 p.m. Where our speakers will give you the answers about it. So if you're curious about how to get enough money to your project, don't hesitate to join us. On Saturday, the last thing is the second submission deadline, and I will clarify it a little bit later. Let's talk about Sunday.
So, Sunday. As Karcsi said before, do not forget the submission deadline, which is 10 a.m. I suggest you not to leave too much work for the last minute. From 10 a.m., our judges will consider about the top four ideas of all categories. The evaluation of the results will be communicated constantly until 2 p.m. Then we will have a break for an hour, and at 3 p.m., the top four live pitch session comes. In this session, every team has about 15 minutes in total, including 5 minutes speech, 5 minutes Q&A, and 5 minutes to take notes. By the time every team finishes their pitches, the session will be over at 4 p.m. After that, the jury will make the final decision. At last, we will meet again at 5 p.m. for the closing ceremony. This is for Sunday. Korchi, what now?
Let's talk about the technical part of the event and, of course, about the platforms. So, first of all, Slack. During the 48 hours of the weekend, our main communication platform will be Slack. So if you haven't registered yet, then just please go to our website, click on the Join Slack button and join us. Next to the Slack, another important platform is the Junction app. It is the official registration platform of the event, but you can form your team there as well. If you come to our Slack channel, click on the team formation channel. You can find teammates if you are still alone. And if you still feel yourself alone, then just please write to our organizer, Vicky, and she will try to help you out to find the best teammates as possible. Next to the registration, the Junction app is the official submission platform of the event as well, where we have 3 submission deadlines. You have to make 2 pre-submissions. First, tonight at midnight, and the second one will be tomorrow at 8 p.m. We have these 2 pre-submissions to support our job, the organizer's job, to count with the numbers of the project. So please don't forget to upload those, and don't worry, you can continuously fill and update your project until the final submission deadline. The final submission deadline is Sunday at 10 a.m. in Central Eastern European time. It is the last deadline to update your submission on the Junction app, finalize your 2-minute-long video, and fill it up into the Junction app platform. The third software is Zoom. As you can see, we are using Zoom to make calls during the opening ceremony, but we will run this platform during the yoga session, the mentoring sessions, the meetup, and even during the closing ceremony as well. Last but not least, the mentoring directory and the Booked For Us system. If you are talking about mentoring, don't forget to use the Booked For Us application to book your sessions to the proper mentors and experts, because they can help you out and give very good advices about the competition. I think these are the most important informations related to the whole weekend, and I hope you got all the answers what you were needed. If you still have any questions about the competition, the project, the mentoring, etc., just write us on Slack or write an email, and we will try to do our best to give you the proper answers.
Thank you guys for your attention. It was Reka
and Karchi.
The competition officially starts from now. The countdown has just started. We will arrive back on Sunday at 5 p.m. with the closing broadcast. Good luck, everyone, and see you there. Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.